term democracy comes from the Greek demos, which means people, and krates, which means rule. And so the people of a given society express their opinions through votes, and policy is created by the majority's interest. It appears the process was formalized in ancient Greece and has been adapting ever since. However, it didn't take long for a bit of cynicism to emerge with respect to the process itself, given the fact that the entire basis of the idea assumes that the voting public actually is educated enough to know what they're doing. Franklin D. Roosevelt once acutely stated, "Democracy cannot succeed unless those who express their choice are prepared to choose wisely. The real safeguard of democracy, therefore, is education." Winston Churchill, on the other hand, was a little less forgiving, stating, "The best argument against democracy is a 5-minute conversation with the average voter." And, of course, the infamous Mark Twain jumped to the inevitable punchline, stating, "If voting made any difference, they wouldn't let us do it."